I request Ms. Preeti Tiwari ma'am to present a bouquet of flowers to welcome our chief guest. Thank you, ma'am. Lighting a lamp is a very symbolic act. It means
good evening to all the wonderful people present today. I am Babu Kumar of KG2 on behalf of Sanskriti Foundation School. Wholeheartedly invite you to our annual function. It is a pleasure to welcome you here today. A day we all look forward every year. Now let us see Blessed Go Flower Seva. Thank you.
Bye.
your love and concern towards our school. The school which is our second home. We are very grateful and thankful from the bottom of our heart for your partnership, your efforts and your contribution. Thank you so much, parents.
My name is Shobhusha from class KG1. We, the children of class KG, have prepared fantastic dance on Ambal Setora and Nacho Nacho. Thank you.
Namaste.
Thank you.
Oh,
That was amazing, beautiful. Okay, before I start with my speech, I want every parent to give a big round of applause for these tiny girls. They deserve this. The untiring efforts of teachers and children can be seen on the stage. Am I right, dear parents? I need an answer for this, yes or no? Thank you so much. Every child is a different kind of flower, and all together, they make this world a beautiful garden. How truly has it been said? Good evening, respected Professor Monica, ma'am, and dear parents. I am immensely elated and honored to have been called here today as the chief guest for this occasion and to address the August gathering at Sanskriti Foundation School for the Adult Day function. Sanskriti, as the name says, culture. What I perceived is the school which has been very thoughtfully established for an overall growth of a child and to integrate his or her academic excellence with overall personality development. I want to congratulate Sir and Monica Ma'am. I dare say every dance that was showcased here right now in front of you would have taken a lot of hard work, practice and perseverance. I want to compliment all the teachers and the tiny tots for showcasing this splendid show. And I can very well understand how difficult it is to have such tiny tots performing with such perfection in front of such a vast gathering. Now, how important is actually the kindergarten and what actually children learn here? It's a question. Frederick Robert, who actually established the very first kindergarten in Germany, aimed children learning in a garden and teachers as their gardeners. They just see the children as they are the flowers, as they are the garden, and teachers, they are grooming them as the gardeners. A place, it's a place, he says, it's a kindergarten, it's a place where children learn the social skills which form foundation of their future. Robert Fulghum, in his book, All I Needed to Know, I Learned in the Kindergarten. I want all the parents of whose children are studying in the kindergarten to read his book. A book which is written by him, All I Needed to Know, I Learned in the Kindergarten. He talks about children learning the lessons of life, the values like sharing, caring and respecting everyone, playing fair, apologizing and many more, which are the building blocks of social, physical and emotional development of a child. These values help children looking at the powerful way of their own existence in this world. It is just that we sometimes do not realize how much children actually learn being in this environment and how important it is to stick to such simple rules of living to help them live a happy and contented life. I wholeheartedly thank you, dear parents, for your unflinching trust in these children and teachers and for being so supportive in this precious journey of knowledge and life. So dear parents, in the end, I would just like to conclude by saying, together we can give our children the roots of values to grow and wings of education to fly high. Thank you so much, and again a big round of applause for this tiny dog and the teacher. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Ashutosh. To come to Ashutosh.
किसी को परवाह नहीं है, घर तो साफ रखते हैं, लेकिन घर के बाहर क्या हालत बना रखी है देश की, आपको पता है इसका दुष्परिणाम क्या हो सकता है?
Awesome. जैसे घड़ी तुम्हारी होगा होता है मुझसे ही
Thank you.
फोन कर इस पार्टी में अगर इसको ओवरनाइट रिमेंबर वी नीड टू फाइंड दिस नॉट अ फिक्स फिगर देयर नाउ एवरीवन एवरीवन इज इंपेशेंट वी डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग सैड न्यूज़ इज कमिंग फ्रॉम एवरीवेयर What was the fault of a person that he was unable to support with his own people? We will rectify the mistake that has been made. And will uplift them, spread of services, do whatever you can. This is the time it will pass.
नन्ही सी हसी भोली सी खुशी फूलों सी वो काहे भूल गए जब देश ने दी आवाज हमें हम घर की राहें भूल गए
मतलब बड़े सौभाग्य से इस बार हमें फर्स्ट क्लास भी मिल रही है तो निश्चित रूप से हम सब सर आप लोग के प्रति बहुत बहुत आभारी हैं, बहुत कृतज्ञ महसूस करते हैं। और मैं ये जो भावना व्यक्त कर रहा हूँ, ये हमारे सभी मेगा सभी पेरेंट्स इस बात को मानते होंगे, जो सारे टीचर्स दीदियाँ ड्राइवर भैया जिस तरह का मतलब जो केयर करते हैं, जो वो लोग हम मतलब हमारे बच्चों को अपने बच्चों के जैसा मान के और काम करते हैं, तो मैं सभी से आपसे रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा कि एक बार सभी लोग खड़े होकर रितेश सर और पूरी टीम के लिए एक बार हाथ जोड़ के बहुत जोरदार ताने करें। थैंक यू।
Thank you, sir. Thank you, parents. That was really overwhelming. Thank you so much.
Hello, everyone. मैं भी जैसे अभी सर बोल के गए, सेम मेरे वही वर्ड्स हैं, क्योंकि मेरे भी दोनों बच्चे यहीं से पढ़े हुए हैं। अनिका अभी पढ़ रही है और मुझे इतना प्राउड फील होता है कि फर्स्ट क्लास यहाँ स्टार्ट हुआ और उसको मैंने फर्स्ट यहाँ करवाया है। और अनादि जो कि यहाँ से पास आउट है और सागर पब्लिक रोहित नगर में ही है सिक्स क्लास में, तो मुझे बहुत प्राउड फील होता है कि बच्चे यहाँ पे शेयरिंग केयरिंग हर चीज़ त्यौहार कैसे बनाना है हर चीज़ बच्चों को बहुत अच्छे से सिखाई जाती है। मुझे तो ये लगता है अनादि जब स्टार्ट किया था उसने वो बहुत आने में रोता था और इवन सर उसको गोदी में लेके जाते थे और उसने बहुत अच्छे से फिर जाना स्टार्ट कर दिया, उसका पूरा फोबिया निकल गया। और अब मेरी बेटी भी बहुत अच्छे से यहाँ पढ़ रही है, मुझे बहुत प्राउड फील होता है कि दोनों बच्चे मेरे यहाँ से पास आउट हैं। थैंक यू सो मच सर, पूरे स्टाफ के लिए थैंक यू बोलना चाहूँगी। थैंक यू मैम।
स्पेशली रितेश सर, क्योंकि मेरी बेटी भी मिशा यहाँ से नर्सरी पास आउट है, इन कोविड ड्यूरिंग पीरियड उसने बहुत कुछ सीखा है यहाँ से, हमेशा रितेश सर का हमेशा साथ रहा है। और अभी भी मेरा ट्रांसफ़र नागपुर में कर दिया गया है और मेरा बेटा जय राना जिसको मैंने बिल्कुल कुछ नहीं पढ़ाया, इवन पेंसिल तक नहीं सिखाई उसको मैंने कुछ भी, सब कुछ सर और सविता मैम का पूरा सपोर्ट है उससे और बहुत अच्छा कर रहा है। मुझे बहुत प्राउड फील होता है कि मेरे दोनों बच्चे यहाँ से कर सके। थैंक यू सर, रितेश सर स्पेशली थैंक यू।
respected teachers and parents and respected the kids who are enjoying a lot. And I want to say that when Kashvi was born, I was a little worried because she was 2.5 and was not able to speak a single word. So I was quite worried that what she will do. And suddenly my mother-in-law said that go to the Sanskritic Foundation and ask for the admission because she is 2.5. So I went to the school, I met Ritesh sir, and he helped me a lot in her admission and the process that now she is 3.5, not full year, but she's having, I'm seeing the potential what she's doing now. And I'm very grateful and thankful to the teachers and the staff members of the school who are really, really, really appreciating the kids and motivating the kids for their future and for the betterment. And last, I would just like to say that I wish a very success and very what they want to achieve. I wish them a very successful year and successful life. Thank you so much.
एकता का
Exploration of India's diverse cultural terrain. So, here comes Kalbelia dance of Rajasthan. Enjoy the energetic and musical dance, Bhangra of Punjab.
Thank you. Lovely, a powerful rhythm of Maharashtra. Indian dances form is unmatchable and which is incomplete without the feeling of patriotism.
ऊर्जा को पहचानना। अब मेरे मित्रों द्वारा प्रस्तुत किया जा रहा है
of the day, presenting the senior most students of our school,